All of that being said, if I took all of this away, really all I was worried about was 1, 2, 0, and 1 for the next part. Okay? How many fourth roots does 0 have? So this is asking the fourth root of 0. I don't really care what the answer is. I want to know if I can do the problem. And I can because this number is 0. So I would get one answer. The fourth root of -625. You cannot have four numbers multiplied together, even if they were negative, and get a negative answer. You can't have an even amount of negatives and get a negative answer. So you're going to have 0 answers. Square root of 1. Since it's square and this is positive, then I'm going to get 2 answers. It's either going to be 1 or negative 1. 1 times 1 is 1. Negative 1 times negative 1 is 1. The fifth root of negative 1. Because this is odd, I don't care that this is negative, we're going to get one answer. Find all real square roots of 6 if there are multiple answers. Separate them with commas. 6 and negative 6, because 6 times 6 is 36, and negative 6 times negative 6 is 36. The fifth root of negative 10, 24, I already did that one a while ago. It is negative 4. If this is odd, you're only going to get one answer. On this one, it was even, so we're going to get 2 answers. The fifth root of 10, 24 is a positive 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I have 5 negatives multiplied together, I get a negative answer. If I have 5 positives multiplied together, I'm going to get a positive answer.